He's played well. He's a very dangerous player. He's got excellent speed. They use him in a couple of different ways, but certainly his speed is the one thing that jumps out at you. And he's got some pucks presence as well, and he's dangerous off the rush with it as well. So I think whether they use him offensively or defensively, he's a factor.